Greetings, fellow citizens. In this short video, I will take a look at a cyclone again, and it's about the driver's view. And it looks like the PTU will be open for the first wave very soon. I'm looking very forward to it, and I'm looking forward to make a lot of videos. So, what's this all about? Well, I haven't used a cyclone for quite a while, and I noticed something very nice. Enter driver's seat. So I'm not doing anything, I'm not using track IR, no head tracking device. Hey, here it is. This is a new default driver's view. Don't know when this happened. I guess the last time I used the cyclone is 3 or 4 or 5 or 6 months ago, but look at this. So ZIG does listen and ZIG does improve the cockpit, the driver's view. And just for comparison, I have a video I made in March 2018, 1 year ago. Look at this. And then look at this cockpit view, driver's view. And again, today's default driver view. We don't need to see our hands on our steering wheel. Very well done, CIG. Now fix the other cockpit views, driver views, or at least give us an option. Raise and lower our seats, and I made many videos in the past. You don't need new animations, you could just lower and raise the camera by, let's see, plus minus 10 centimeters. So, I hope you had fun watching this. I was really surprised. I didn't expect this. And see you next time. Bye.
Yeah. Oh man, I've dated all you girls. We need some new porno in this ship.